you have trash that's out in the middle of the street. You have kids playing, you have cars passing, and it's also somewhat of a safety hazard.
Weeks after Hurricane Isaac, trash and debris are spilling into the streets, and neighbors, well, they're fed up. WDSU reporter Tiffany Bradley was in Algiers tonight. She tells us how neighbors' outrage is now prompting city leaders to review the city's hurricane debris removal contracts.
Some neighbors in Algiers are up in arms over debris piled high in front of their yards weeks after Hurricane Isaac.
After Hurricane Isaac swept through Hudson Place in Algiers, neighbors sprung into action.
Immediately after Isaac, all of our neighbors got together and cleaned up the debris left from the storm.
Weeks later, that debris is in the same place.
It's been sitting here for 2 weeks, and it's starting to smell like post-Katrina, and there are flies. It's disgusting.
Neighbors say it's an eyesore, it's dangerous, and it creates health problems.
My allergies act up constantly with the trash being all over the street.
Lori Hook's debris spills into the street.
It's extremely dangerous. I have two small children here, and we've got to put out the little sign here because you can't see the children for the debris.
Councilwoman Kristen Palmer says delayed debris removal has been an issue across the metro since Isaac. She says contractors hired to do the job may have skipped out on the city.
And we're hearing some things from the administration that a lot of the subcontractors went to go do work in LaPlace.
It's an issue that will soon go before the city council.
Do we have contractors that are in default of their contract? I mean, that's a big question that I want to know, too.
But as city leaders review the debris removal contracts.
Pick up our trash. You know, pick it up. We pay for that.
Neighbors are eager to see piles like this picked up and put away.
Palmer says the council plans to discuss the debris removal contracts sometime next week. On your side in Algiers, Tiffany Bradley, WDSU News.
In the meantime, Palmer says garbage pickup is back to its regular schedule.